They'll perform tomorrow night at the Metro with a sold-out CD release concert, but you get to see them first because they're here today to perform a special acoustic version of their new hit single, So Far Away. And here now is Stabbing Westward.
Through these walls of ugliness and emptiness, and gently touch your face. But every time that I touch you, I feel so far away. And every time that you need me, I feel so far away.
Stabbing Westward tomorrow at Tower Records at Belden and Clark.
Well, right now we have 20 autographed copies of their new CD to give away. Just call us at 312-540-WFLD, and the first 20 lucky callers will win. Good luck.
All right.
Thank you for watching.
And Stabbing Westward will sing us out with another song from their Red Hot CD. The song is called Happy, and make sure you have a happy day. Guys?
Now you've grown a little
My lovely assistant in the front row. She's peeking at the satellites. This is called Wasted.
Thank you. I'm here at the WHF Festival in DC with Stabbing Westward. And we're going to play the first video from your latest album, the self-titled Stabbing Westward. It's called So Far Away. And you're going to tell me something about the video?
Yeah, actually, the first time that we saw the video was we were driving from San Francisco to Seattle, which is a horrendously long bus drive, about 20 hours, I think, something like that. And we're sitting on the bus, and we've been sleeping, and then we'd wake up and then sleep a little bit more, and we thought, let's watch a movie. So we put on Almost Famous, which is a perfect movie to watch on a touring bus. So we watch that, and then we, you know, take the movie out. We're just flipping through digital cable, and it's M2. And we're like, okay, let's watch M2. So we're watching MTV2, and all of a sudden, the girl from our video's face pops up. We're like, oh, she must have got like a Noxzema commercial or something. And then all of a sudden, like, it's our video. And that's the first time we ever saw it. And it was awesome. It was such a warm, fuzzy, like 20-hour drive feeling.
It's good. The video.
Yeah, we were amazed. It was awesome.
All right, well, here's So Far Away.
Even when you're not on top of me, I can't breathe.
It's not a fear of the distance that has grown between us. Open up as lonely as the space between the stars. I could find a way to smash my fist right through these walls of ugliness and emptiness and gently touch your face. But every time that I touch you, choking back your tears, I wonder if you recognize the silence now defines us. Desperately I try to fight this overwhelming sense that I may never find the strength to change how hopeless we I feel so far away.
I'm finally real. I scream your name, I scream your name, I scream your name, I scream your name. doesn't belong and doesn't understand why.
Ah! Thank you. at the Shoreline Amphitheater, San Francisco, with Stabbing Westward, who are out on the road right now with The Cold and Monster Magnet. How's it going, you guys?
It's going unbelievable. It's great.
Great tour with you guys, The Cold, back after all these years. Are you Cold fans?
We used to actually be in a band that played Sanctuary and Rain, like in our cover band when we were
oh,
in
really?
High school.
Back yeah. In the day, yeah, we used to cover it. You get to hang with the guys in The Cold at all?
I saw Ian last night in catering, and we talked for a few minutes, and I got to meet the drummer, Matt, on the way down, so yeah.
Jim and I were hanging with him at the pool yesterday.
Right on.
Yeah.
Do they wear Speedos by the pool,
no.
or what?
No.
No yeah, Speedos.
You guys stabbing westward?
They don't want the tan lines, man.
Oh, nothing by the pool. Oh, I see you got no tan lines there. And so you guys are out here playing the radio festivals this summer. I understand that you recently had a cell phone incident.
Did you get my scar? That's from the guy in D.C. Whipped a cell phone at us at the HF Festival. And I was, you know, singing and dodging the bottles and the shoes. And I got into a song a little too much and closed my eyes. Bam!
With the cell phone.
Cell phone, yeah. A lot of blood. It was cool. It's actually gnarly.
Did you finish the show?
Yeah, we finished the show. Walked off stage and, you know, went for it.
Did you retrieve the cell phone?
No, I didn't even know what had hit me. Oh. It was weird. I just knew that something had hit me really hard. I kept going and then I tasted blood and I'm like, I better get out of here.
You know, eat your heart out, Kiss. They do the real blood.
Exactly.
So your single So Far Away has been doing great. I know it's been a while since your last single. Was there a point in between when you guys maybe like reassessed and thought, you know what, are we doing the right thing? Should we stick with it? Or did you guys know that you had it? And you just kept your nose to the wheel and kept it going.
I think between the last record and this record, there's a point where it was less a question of how successful are we being and more a question of why are we doing this and what do we want to do with ourselves. And that's when we sort of reassessed the situation, thought about what kind of music we want to make in the future and where we want to go with our career. Made a new record in the direction that we wanted to go in, and so far it's proven to be the best decision.
Well, it's a great record. If you want to see the video, here it is. It's So Far Away, Stabbing Westward. Thanks a lot, you guys.
Good luck
on the tour.